balls, all 20 of them, in that thing, oh, yeah, vortex over there, and Jeff, on his birthday, and risking that hairstyle, he's going to go in there and pick out the winning ball. Over to you, Jeff.
Thank you so much for that. Don't worry about the exhilarating game of football today. It's all about me getting the vortex and getting my wind blown about. Here we go. Let's see who out of the lucky 20 finalists are actually going to win.
I'll tell you what the answer we're looking for on that winning ball, or close to it, 89,472. You've all got fairly close. So it's down to the final 20 as they zap Jeff into the stratosphere. I've told you about this bit. Make it look good, Jeff. Grab a ball. Got one? We're not letting you out for half an hour. All right, just make sure it's clear and fair. Hold on to the camera, Jeff, so we can see what number that is.
Well, Matthew, it's going to be number four. Number four.